have a college degree, to have a job, to have a business, to have medical care. Basic. So my programs are all really just basic, addressing the basic needs of a family. Every family needs a job, diba, a livelihood. So we have no law. Do you know that we have no law to implement that? We have all the laws about, but there is no...
Anong klaseng law yun, kunyari?
Well, actually, it's really yung... I want to propose a law that would standardize the minimum wage based on profession. Hindi across the board. For example, kung high school graduate ka, ito. Pero pag nurse ka, hindi pareho ang sweldo dapat kasi may skill ka eh. But the law now is the same. Engineer ka. Normally, technically, you cannot ask for higher wage. Kasi the minimum wage. So I want to set a standard for every profession. Para mawala ang migration, wala yung brain drain, di ba? Because para hindi mag-abroad, kasi like nurses, they also get very low pay, pero ang kagaling nila. So, napunta sa mabasa, malayo talaga ang, if you look at other countries, ang layo ng ating sweldo sa police, security guards.
Pagka blue-collar job, mas malaki ang kita mo pag nasa ibang bansa.
Correct. Oh, so,
pero kasi, dito, balik.
Kasi pareho lahat ang sweldo natin eh. Pare-pareho lang eh. So doon sa ibang bansa, iba-ibang sweldo, depende sa profession. So I want to do that. And then I want to end the end also kasi I've been a lawyer for 37 years na. So kawawa yung endo. Kasi siyempre, if you go to the grocery every day, you eat noodles every day, like, kaibigan mo yung mga yun eh. Hindi makita mo, nawala na.
Yung iba na.
Sasabihin mo, saan napunta ay nag-airport ka? Yung iba, naging friend ko kasi naging suki lang sa supermarket. So, hanap mo ang trabaho. So, I want to end that. Kasi mga security guards, mahal natin mga security guards, we see them every day. Tapos mamaya, na-pull out. Diba? So, I want them to become regular employees also of the companies that I
have
there. Sa film, ano naman po? Industriya na, anong pwede niyong gawin?
Well, the first thing I would do really is to standardize the benefits. That maging mandate na lahat ng mga production site especially, they should get all the benefits like a regular employee. No, sabi na kasi per project kasi yan eh, di ba? Ganun sabi na si Sunan. Yeah, but then what we can do that is on the government should come in, you know, to subsidize them, and the companies, the networks, the production company that hire them should pay for those time that they are working. So kung narin, the movie lasted 1 month. That is 1 month, bayaran mo SSS niya. Tumatakbo. Hindi yung zero.
Oo, wala mga SSS yung mga nasa.
Wala. Big talent. Puro talent.
Kasi
to get along, alam mo yung mga network na yan, saka yung mga movie companies na yan, para hindi sila na-obligan magbayad ng mga benefits ng mga empleyado. Pinagawa silang kontrata, contractual. So, talent basis.
Seasonal law, talent basis. That's why, yung talents pwede yun, mga actor.
Sabi nila, ikaw lang magka-prevent sa ilim mong SSS.
But like, example, I'm sure many networks or production companies, they use the same cameraman, the same...
Yeah. Kaya nga lang, hindi nila nire-regularize.
Kasi,
yung talent basis sila.
Against the law na... But we need a special law para walang gray
area. Kasi ako natrabaho ko sa network din eh. Hindi mo na ako naging regular.
So we can do that. It's very doable. Kasi like there are many kasi groups yan eh. Merong mga na sa production side na parating ginagamit ng production company. Kasi meron ng palit ng palit. Isa-isa.
May brown
sa gusto ng ano. So yun, di pwedeng
contract per project.
Diba? Whether they're working on that, dapat is sustainable. Now, the maybe a compromise there is that for those months na hindi nagkabaw, at least kung na-enroll mo sa SSS, kaya nila mag-self-pay. Diba? Kaya nila mag-self-pay, at least enrolled sila. Then kung may production, diba? Then
pwede sila magbayad.
Pwede magbayad sila. Para at least hindi mahirap sa cameraman, diba? Na buong taon ako nagbabayad. So, yung mga benefits, like 13-month pay, i-complete natin where they work. Kunwari, kung buong taon, 5 months lang sila, ibigay mo ng 5 months divided by 12, at least may natatanggap. So, we should...
Dapat yung ano yan, nasa batas yan.
Gawin natin batas talaga
kasi
yan.
Kasi hindi alam
be,
na...
It will be a special
law yun ang na, escape.
Na design for entertainment because of the nature of
yun ang escape.